Dearest Cetrion, you have done admirably. Yet there is one final service to perform.
Yes, Mother. I understand.
Exalted in the new era, Cetrion. And you, Liu Kang, have failed! History rewinds, giving way to the new era!
No!
Realms as you knew them are undone, erased. You cannot save a future that no longer exists. There is only the new era.
Fight.
Will not fight your endless wars.
Fight me further and your friends are lost. They have no future unless I create it.
The future you offer is not worth living. It will not come to pass.
Fight.
You cannot be ignored.
Fight!
Thank you.
is finished, Liu Kang.
Lord Raiden.
I am merely Raiden now. You have proven worthy to take my place as the new protector of Earthrealm, once it is restored.
You honor me, Raiden.
The honor is mine, Lord Liu Kang. The sands of time are now yours to shape. It falls upon you to architect a new history.
The fate of all realms in my hands? Raiden, I cannot do this alone.
I shall advise you for as long as my mortality allows. But have no doubt, you are up to the task.
Then together, let us begin.